Hello everybody, Game Freak 917. I'm bringing you some more Deadpool on the Xbox 360 today. And just going to continue the campaign from where we left off, hopefully. Because where we left off, it did just save. And, so it didn't exactly leave off exactly where we were before. It sort of skipped the whole cutscene and whatnot, so I'm gonna have to keep that in mind.
Guys, Vertigo? Could we seriously not afford better bad guys? Ooh, Vertigo. I'm gonna get dizzy. Oh, clearly a video game. A powered down switch. Oh, what shall I do? My, oh my, there must be a way to turn this on.
Maybe two switches somewhere close by.
There's one.
Yeah, you can go fuck yourself. Oh god, he's right there.
I don't feel so good.
Oh.
You confused.
Help. Ow.
You only get to do that at least two more times. Vertigo! You got time for a hot makeout sesh? Hey, come back, guys. We only want to kill you.
I think there's an achievement for basically making it through all this, like catching back up with her in like 9 minutes. So, let's see if I can.
Wow! Look at that spinning tube thingy! Yeah. And what? Oh,
God!
I get it!
Damn it, Deadpool.
Clever high move.
Can you just.
Think so?
No, but we're doing it anyway. Yeah!
Ah, for fuck's sakes. I don't think I'm going to get it because now I have to wait for that pipe to circle back around. Oh god. Don't jump in the water. Oh.
Oh look! Assholes! Holy shit, can this thing move any slower?
Hurry to go! Another chump stick!
Gonna Swiss cheese it up! Cha-ching!
Oh, hi.
Really? You think one guy is gonna stop me? Idiots. How many bullets are in your head so far?
Sticks us with a grenade. Let's try teleporting to get it off.
Hostile sighted, open fire!
Nope, tiger!
Oh, come on, grab it. There we go. Hello!
Not now! Got a headache, man! You officially have the lamest power! I've got you right where he is!
Is he puking
right
up blood?
I want you!
Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
Ah, damn it.
Not helping my stomach. What the? Oh,
yeah. Shh. Yes, Sinister. All my satellites are in place, ready for your...
Ooh, Mr. Batty Bad Guy. He's a mutate like me. He never wants to go out for beers. He uses his genius intellect to study cloning and all sorts of crap that bad guys do to make armies. He's also the boss of the Marauders, total losers who do his evil bidding. Evil. Evil! What the?
Oh, yeah!
Yes, Sinister. All my satellites are in place, ready for your broadcasts.
Excellent. You are no longer any use to me, filthy human.
Oh, good God.
Shit, there goes our contract money.
Wait. Is that how the script goes? Time to have a little chat with Sinister. Hey there, Captain Douche. You know, I don't appreciate you killing my target before I could. Now I need to collect from your sorry ass.
Should I be impressed?
What the hell? Why is this happening?
Ah, damn, I forgot to turn notifications off.
Come, Blockbuster. Genosha awaits.
Psylocke? Domino.
Voted engaged.
What are you ex-babes doing here?
We'd probably know if we'd read the original script.
Deadpool, you need to listen to me. Mr. Sinister has taken over Chance White's
satellite. Hard to believe we used to date her.
Why'd he dump her? She's hot!
Not as hot as Psylocke, though.
Were you even paying attention?
Wolverine? Rogue? Hey, you're here too?
Try reading the script.
Like the girl said, we gotta go to Genosha if we're gonna stop Mr. Sinister from...
Wait, Genosha the island? Hey, we'll have to fly there. Are we taking the Blackbird? Oh, I always wanted to fly the Blackbird.
No goddamn way.
Deadpool, quit fooling around. Yippee!
Let's just kill all the X-Men.
LOL.
Deadpool, look out!
Good God.
See? Montage! Works every time!
We crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on Genosha!
It seems our flight was a little more than the X-chumps could handle.
Wolverine! My healing factor came from his DNA. So we're like twins, except he's short and furry, and he smells funny. He loves it when people ask him if they can fly the Blackbird. He's got these awesome adamantium claws that cut through anything, including my body when I piss him off.
Are they dead?
Let's just... Oh, Wolby. Time to wake up. Rise and shine, Stubby. Wake up. Up and at him. Fine, then. That's for all the clown jokes. That's for never calling just to say hi. That's because I get aroused when I slap people. That's for all the furry midgets in the world. That's because I feel like it. Why won't you wake up? Wake up. That's because the player keeps mashing the button.
Yeah, it's true.
That's because I like slapping fleshy things with this hand. That's for being in more comics than me. That's for making me love you. That's for making me hate you. That's for never taking us to the prom. That's for always working late. That's for being short. That's for stabbing me in the heart. Literally. That's for never letting me fly the Blackbird except when I crashed it. That's for being the worst wingman in bromance history. That's because I want to see if the player will keep doing this. That's for all the hot gamer girls out there. Hey, call me. That's for being a total douche. That's for never washing the dishes. That's for last year's white elephant gift. Who wants a white elephant? And finally, that's because the whole setup just added 5 minutes of bonus play to the most awesome game ever devised by Mutant or Man. I guess he's not waking up.
Curious.
Looks like we're flying solo, boys.
All right.
It's as if the next section was designed with that in mind. Screw the X-Men! Wow, is that a Sentinel? Sure is. Impressive,
is
right?
Huge.
You can see how they could destroy this entire island, populated with powerful mutants.
Here comes Sinister's lackeys.
Guess they saw our Blackbird's, landing?
Wasn't exactly such.
What the hell was that?
Hey, stay sharp!
Shoot, that was my favorite
Jeez,
bullet.
I missed every back? Single one just, of those shots.
Don't lose it! Coming over! Seriously, what is that shaking? Hold the momentum bar! Just say it!
Ah.
That was a
It's getting closer!
That's called a block, bitch! I could use some help! Anybody?
You're gonna want to have a doctor take a look at that. Oh man, zoom in on Tubbo up there.
Oh boy.
Stop dropping my camera, player. Thing was expensive. Now get up.
Shotgun.
Holy shit, that guy is big.
Really? A shotgun? Can you be more? You picked the wrong time to get tough, tons of fun.
What? I didn't get anything from him. Usually he drops like a lot of Deadpool points. Oh, hi guys.
You're gonna bleed.
Oh yeah, I still have my shotgun
yeah,
equipped.
Yeah, that felt like a lesson.
Whoops, there we go. So, alright.
Where are we anyway?
The island of Genosha.
I'm pretty sure it's some kind of timeshare for mutants.
Or the site of one of the worst mutant massacres in history.
Yeah, no. I'm sticking with timeshare. Just need to clear my head. Look, more people that want us dead. Gains, that means we're headed in the right direction.
Yep. That's pretty much true.
But is it big enough?
Get some backup ready. Damn, it's technical.
That dude just fucking complimented me. So damn, his technique is amazing. Oh, come here. Oh god. These guys do a lot of damage. Hide. Oh god.
I live.
Yeah, bullets really like to do a lot of damage.
Wow, you are one lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's head clean off.
Ah, damn it, he moved. There we go.
You see, I set my gun to perforate.
Well, how'd the last guy go? Ah, fuck it, I'll get him.
Now these should come in handy.
Aw, oh, bitch, come here.
Forget about it.
What? Oh!
Look at his weapon. We want it.
Who the fuck is that? He's a man out of time. Who the fuck is that? He likes to fight crime. Who the fuck is that? He ain't out the cool. Who the fuck is that? But he ain't a fool. He's fucking cable.
Who the fuck is that? Be honest, this game doesn't even require me to have any type of
Cable?
Commentary.
Hey,
it's entertaining enough.
Time. What are you doing here?
We haven't seen him since our run in the comics together.
Oh, I love reunions.
Wade, I need you to listen closely. I've time-traveled from the future to bring you a dire warning about...
Oh, God, here he goes again. He's not here 10 seconds before he starts boring us with his dire warning from the future crap.
Sinister has knocked out the X-Men by broadcasting...
We may want to pay attention. This could explain a critical plot point.
The survival of Earth entirely depends on...
which all hinges on you, Wade. Now here's the critical part.
It's so boring.
Damn it, Wade!
Figure I'd get that over with as quick as possible.
Oh, man, did that hurt! So, we give Cable the slip?
Looks like he left a note.
What does it say?
Idiot, meet me at the north end of the city.
What? Who the hell is Cable to give us orders in our game?
P.S. If you don't arrive within 1 hour, you'll miss the incredibly large-breasted
naked woman who claims to be your biggest fan.
Oh, don't fall for that one again.
But what if Cable means it this time? We can't take that chance. Large-breasted naked fan lady, we're on our way.
Oh, hi, guys.
Suck it, Cavity!
Oh no, shit.
If I touch you, do you not bleed?
He's better than I thought.
Hold on, I'll be right with you. There we go. Shotgun ammo, pistol ammo, there we go. I'm here! Aw.
Hey, you guys see a cute girl walk by here who seems like she might be into a dude who's horribly disfigured? It's a great bit. Catch!
Fuck off. Damn it, I almost got him. Shoot your feet. Nope.
Oh joy! Bullets!
There we go. Fucker.
Would someone kindly give him a hand? Nobody? No well. A lot of these window lickers look the same. Suppose they're related?
Could be clones.
Or brothers? They're gonna be shy of few place settings next Christmas. Two extra slices for just $9.99.
Oh, hi. Yeah, please fuck you up. Can't do the same to you, guy.
Two of these assholes?
Again, these fuck you up.
Alright, if I was a hot fan girl, where would I be?
Fucking
probably
dick?
Someplace less infested with bad guys. Good point. Let's make our way up.
Go, go, go. Ah, it was worth it. Come on. Okay. Alright, so I got some upgrades available. Ooh.
Checklist. Pain. Brunk.
Let's see. Guess we gotta go up here. Yep. Then go over here. Wait, what? Oh, what the fuck?
Chest, I'm sorry.
Oh, damn. I was hoping I would have killed him. That would have looked really badass. Fuck you. I got one of my own.
not much more to say than that.
Let's try to collect as much points as I can. As many points as I can. Yeah, it looks like I can't save from any point that I want. Ooh.
So seriously, your parents were at least first cousins, right? For my first date with a fan girl, should we do Italian?
Yeah, we gotta go
or
this way.
Mexican?
Mexican. Duh.
Good call.
Oh, hi, guys.
Sucker gravity!
Got him. Oh, there are more. Okay.
Ooh, nasty slide. Should've used the fire.
I'm fucking dick. Goes that clean off. Fuck.
Holy flying dudes, that dude can fly. I aim.
Ah, no, what the fuck?
Guy's fast.
Jump.
Try using lock on to keep a beat on him.
There we go. Alright, a lot of points and stuff over here. The thing is glowing, so obviously it must be important. Power cell?
This looks important.
Exactly. Yeah, more points.
You're gonna make a joke about us putting our thing in that thing?
Nah, it's too easy. What's the sound of one robotic arm clapping?
Dubstep.
That hole is prime jumping material.
Think they call that a glory hole.
Okay, apparently we can be sneaky, sneaky. Hold on, you're gonna have to wait. Somehow we can't hear this. See, it looks like we don't have to be sneaky for anything else. Or we might. Usually he's supposed to say something there.
We must be getting closer to Fangirl. You smell the perfume too?
I thought she would smell better, to be honest.
Think we're dressed well enough to meet our number one fangirl?
Skin tight bodysuit? Check.
There are a lot of points scattered around here. Fuck!
I need
almost
my
fell down again. Alright, looks like I got all the points in this room. Now we can move on. Oh god, the frames, please.
Is that her?
Hold on, because there's more stuff around there. Okay, I guess those are the only points, so hello.
Lo, behold!
Number one fangirl is hot!
We gotta.
I'd ask what that was about, but I don't want to know. Time is short. We need to get you to Magneto's old citadel across the island.
Stupid fantasy!
Don't worry, we'll land a real girl someday. This is our game, after all.
Wade, are you listening? Don't even bother with that security tower. Sinister is up there, broadcasting his...
Whoa, 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 hold up. Mr. Sinister is up there? As in the S-hole who killed that other A-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to finish.
Damn it, Wade, stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.
Alright, well, I'm going to actually end it here because the video is, well, we just hit a save point and the video is long enough. I'm not trying to have another 44-minute long video, although I could keep going because this game is so much fun. But anyway, I'd like to thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, let me know in the comment section down below or just give the video a thumbs up. If you want to see more content from me and my friends when I record with them, make sure to hit the subscribe button. I'll be uploading daily. And I'd like to thank you all again so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.